Hey everyone, welcome back to Windbound. So I died yesterday, so I'm trying to make sure, I think I did. Yep, gotta redo these. That's real annoying. The Geyer widens, the hunter snares the prey. Yeah, I need all these palm fronds before I head out. Okay, so need an axe for sure. Hurl jaw. Okay, so I got to go back here to where I was, then I got to go up here, I'm sure. Alright, almost there. Yeah, this one's a punch. That one was the ore. Auto climb. All right, almost go up. Oh, options. Controls. Fairies left. Let's get to know the town. Thank you. Let's go this way now. Or there. No, I've been there. Yeah, I gotta go here. I believe. That makes the most sense. What is that? This is a nice, chill, relaxing game. The waves are kind of pushing me everywhere. There are no sticks, and I could use a campfire. Yes, a stick. What's happening over here? I'm up to a piece of equipment. I see you, little fish, and I have a gift for you. My old equipment. If you are resourceful, you will find it buried on a nearby island. Oh, dang it. Ooh, some metal tip arrows. Now I need a bow. that I was hoping would just automatically teach me since I have arrows now. I mean, I like how it gave me no meat. Where's my boat? Where's my boat? Where the heck is my boat? Oh, there it is, okay. I gotta kill one of those. It'd be so much easier if I had a bow. But I need to kill those so I can dig up the equipment. I need more berries so I can get my stamina up. I wonder where that is. Thank you. It'd be nice if they would separate so I could some more sticks. See, if I could lure him over here, I could kill it from here. Don't fall. There we go. Large meat. A large amount of raw meat can be eaten raw to stave off hunger, but restorative effects are much better. A clean kill leads to a quality carcass. Damn it. Give me the crest. Oh, I should have read that. Oh. I'll come back and get that stuff. Alright, for now, what should I make? Hammer? So I'll grab this for now, real quick, and I'll make a. I'll get the bone so I can make a shovel. New blessing unlocked. The sea, which is Cal of Alchemy. At a blessing shrine, potions require fewer ingredients, are prepared faster, and have longer lasting effects. Alright, so I need to eat. Badly. My stamina is extremely low. Drop this so I can just pick up my food. Why am I all wobbly? Now I want to make a dragon wreck. Thank you. Alright. Now let's go after this one. Not you. One more hit. There. What am I missing? A stick and some grass. Drop the scan. I need one more stick. Damn it. Steady hammer you spring for every object you must break, be sure to build something better. Yeah, I know I need it. The grass and smart. Unfortunately, I still have one more leather. But now I can go dig up that equipment. After all that's done. I can take this. Yeah, I can find a rock everywhere. Okay. Now I can make a clay cannon. I need fire, thick grass, some clay, and sticks. Oh, okay. So I can make I can make arrows. Still can't make a bow. Don't know why. One would think it would take, like, rope and a stick, but guess not. Not done yet. I'm gonna turn this into leather. I want to go back there to get the you're too a dope roll to kill. You know what, let's turn this into turkey. It'll last longer. And I can eat this small thing to get my hunger all the way up. Hey, you're back. Now you go to sleep. Alright, let's just back off. That's not the risk. Don't want to die again. Man, this is taking forever to go. That's done. Man, I hope I can get a backpack. This inventory is way too small. Come on, finish cooking. Hydrogen meat, not as nourishing, but much longer lasting. Alright. Alright, let's head back to the other island. Get the equipment. I'm guessing there's a traitor at some point. That's why you get shards. Did not mean to eat. I meant to eat one. I can't wait till I can build the cell. Just going by. Or as slow as butt cheeks. Look at that shit, the tree. I'm going to the wrong island. No, this is the right one, I think. Alright, new blessing unlocked, not stalker hood. Equip the blessing shrine, dodges faster and uses less stamina. I thought it was gonna be actual, you know, equipment, but that's cool. Okay, let's go to here. I wonder if you can equip all the blessings at the same time. I hope you can. I hope you don't have to choose. There's three islands I can choose on right here. That looks the creepiest, so let's go there. Trader, and I could steal it or buy like a recipe, okay? Buy a recipe, like a bow, or bow recipe would be awesome. Might be a shrine. Oh, you know what? Wait, did that cost me money? I hate the single. Nothing I'm getting money. You know what? This is where I gotta come to get the last piece. Or when I have the last piece. Okay. That answers that. I hate this angle. I really can't tell where I'm going. And okay. Alright, let's get to the closest island, which is that, I guess. And then we'll save it. This might be it. Looks like it. Those are blue, this one's yellow. I'll get there on my own. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe, hit notification icon that you see all my future videos whenever I upload. Stay safe out there, be kind to each other, and I'll see you next time. And I'm at Sunny Go. Peace.